Perplexed. What would you do if you were heartbroken?
You're just gonna give up on us after 20 years.
I'm not happy in this relationship.
Well, then let's get counseling. Let's work it out, honey.
No. I'm ready to move on.
You can't leave. Please don't leave.
You can't leave, Jay.
Please don't.
Disappointed.
My pastor says that you're a loving God. What kind of loving God would let my child die?
Not in despair. What would you give to get your joy back? Peace of mind. Perplexed, but not in despair. My spiritual journey from faith to functional faith. A new book by author James Michel. Coming soon.